Mesdames et messieurs, soyez les bienvenus à bord de ces magnifiques bateaux. On a préparé vraiment beaucoup de surprises et vous allez les découvrir tout au long de cette magnifique croisière. Encore une fois, bienvenue à bord.
Welcome on board.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so delighted to welcome you on board of this magnificent ship, and we have prepared a lot of surprises for all of you during the cruise, and you will discover it day by day. Once again, welcome on board the Commandant Charcot.
Commandant, welcome.
ladies and gentlemen, who welcome. Tonight, once again, I have the great pleasure and the honor to introduce to you our master, together with the senior officers and head of department. Mesdames et messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, please give a big round of applause for our master, Captain Etienne Garcia.
So I started my career, yes, from scratch, let's say. I didn't like to go to school, so I was, let's say, passionate by sailing boat. I was keeper for quite a few years. And then I started my career as a wiper in the engine, yes, chief. Wow. And then slowly I came back on the cargo ship as an able seaman. And I had to go back to school, definitely, to pass the license of deck officer, engineer as well, engine officer. And then at the end, chief engineer and captain. And I had to choose, but between the star, the sun, and the darkness, hein, entre les étoiles, le soleil, la lumière du soleil et les bas-fonds, on va dire, eh bien, j'ai choisi, eh bien, ensuite, la passerelle.
Thank you. Okay, hi everyone. It's our first day in Antarctica, so welcome. We just passed the Polar Circle. We are south of Crystal Sound. We are actually between Liard Island and the Loup Bay coast. Both these places were discovered by Charcot in his expedition, second Antarctic expedition on the Pourquoi Pas. Loup Bay coast was named after the French president that was really supportive of him for his first expedition. So welcome to Antarctica.
Thank you. Dear guest, your captain, so and now we are ready to do a scouting with the helicopter in order to check if there is still open water on the Goulet Passage, which is a narrow passage between the continent of Antarctica and Adelaide Island, and in order to reach Marguerite Bay on the footprint of Commandant Charcot. So in order for you to have a spectacular navigation after the dinner, when the sun will start to, let's say, the sun that will really, they will give red light on the mountains. So I'm sure that it will be nice. So have a good flight. Bon vol à tous.
Yes. Bonjour.
Yeah.
Bonjour.
Jenny Island on our right-hand side. We will be landing. We've been blessed with another great day of weather.
Thank you.
Maddie.
All right, good morning, everyone. Good morning. I'll ask you to stay seated. Welcome to Jenny Island. As we mentioned this morning on the PA, we have plenty of elephant seals. We have a little bit of swell. All right, so one at a time, slide forward. The higher, the drier. Remember, swing your legs to the back and go wait at the blue barrel.
De façon à pouvoir suivre la gestuelle de la personne de devant et le plus dur, diriger le bâton. C'est simple, tu vas aller à droite, t'appuies sur le pied droit, tu vas aller à gauche, t'appuies sur le pied gauche.
Ça va.
Et t'appuies, si t'appuies sur les deux, ça fait quoi?
Je m'arrête.
Ça fait rien du tout. Alors voilà, voilà. Ah oui, je sais. Ah,
Nous voici face à l'océan Austral qui est à 0 degré et aujourd'hui c'est une petite expérience revigorante de plonger dans l'eau à 0 degré.